Your mom said come here.
What does she want? Moo, I'm recording.
Want you to come help Mark and them.
Well, I'm not going to do it.
And I'm the one getting in trouble.
I already know it's a prank because you pranked me.
No, it isn't.
Well, I don't believe you. Because I already know, because my mom will call me and let me know.
Cross my heart, so to
the... Well, I'm not going.
Huh?
Oh, I'm not going.
Okay. Cross my heart.
If I get in trouble, then I'll know.
And I ain't gonna be the one getting in trouble.
I don't care because my mom will just ground me. She won't whip me. Not funny.
I know. It was a joke. That I just made up.
That's been a joke for a long time.
I know. My nanny.
No.
Yes, my nanny did teach me that.
Yeah, but that's been since whoever made it up a long time ago.
I know who did make it up.
Who?
The boy in Houston. A long time ago?
You don't know, because that's been since I was... My mom always said it.
Did you know?
No, because I wasn't born, and neither was my mom. Mm-hmm.
My granny was?
My mom's 47, about to be 48.
When she dies, who are you going to live with? Irungi?
Yeah. Go back to that school.
And then when all of them...
I beat up a lot of kids.
And then when all of them are gone, and, like, it's just you and Aaron and all them.
No, Aaron and Michael live in what's it called? Like, Victoria.
My dad could take me to Victoria. What if I see Aaron?
You don't know him.
I saw his face.
So, just a picture? You don't know what he looks like?
I used to go to school in Victoria.
I used to go to school in Rungi, Corn City, and then Giddings. Now, where I'm at right now?
I lived in Victoria.
I hate uniforms. I'll rip them and burn them.
You wear uniforms in Corn City?
No.
Rungi?
No.
You never wore.
Nope.
I have. I went to Chicago school.
So out in the United States? Did you have a boarding, the board pass?
Sometimes we have to go on ships. Is this part almost over?
No.
Yes, it is. All she has to do is meet the 7 dwarfs and clean up their house.
I made like 3 videos of this. Get off my DS. This is getting boring. No, it's boring. I don't like this show no more. I haven't watched it since I was 4.
What?
And it's a very old movie. And I'm already 11, about to be 12. Yeah. Actually, they talk better than you.
I know, they talk better than both of us.
Yeah. I don't think they're twerking. Oh, stupid mouse. That is not how you clean. I hate spiders in real life. Just want to kill them. Oh.
Hey, what does this mean?
Why Zion?
What does this mean?
I don't know, Zion. Zion does that.
What does this mean? Irene, look.
I don't know, Zion does that. She's in the 6th grade going to 7th. I don't know, Zion makes a lot of stuff up. Maybe you should ask her.
How am I supposed to ask her?
On phone.
Call her.
No.
When you're done.
All right. Oh my god, this is like the 7D. Put your feet down, I'm recording here. stop barking to get out of my room. Get out. They break it, I guess.